Ladies and gentlemen, Rebecca De La Torre.
Thank you.
Walking into the bar, looking every inch the rock star. I asked what they had on tap. I thought every neck was gonna snap. I said, what's your name, honey? You wanna hear something funny? Does your left eye have any sight? 'Cause you're looking so alright. The girl's head is just a burner. Throw you away. I know it would probably end badly, but it really didn't matter, sadly. I've always been a fan of myself, 'cause I could see that in someone else. Maybe we could make a go of this. Our night ended with a killer kiss. The girl said it's just a fun. Take a look at my lovely boy. I'm gonna use him as my pretty toy. And I won't even try to be coy. He is falling for my every ploy.
Thanks so much. It's funny, Tom was talking about, yeah, we have been actually working together for over 4 years now, and it's been really great. Tom is one of the most generous people I know, probably the most generous man I know, and it's been very kind and great to work with, and a really good lyricist. If you haven't checked out our music, check it out. The first CD, the one that started it all, was titled Incognito, and I'd like to show you the title song for that song, or for that CD right now. I was on top of the world, chill car, chillier girl, but then the bear fell. I quietly failed. Started to hit this house. I got called to the boss. Packed up my space. Welcome to the human race. So I landed in Chicago, but I wanted to be incognito. Wanted to be invisible to the world. Big
the silence did I meet. I'm young, but I'm too old. Everything's bought and sold. Everyone's fighting for the door. Stay ahead of the court. So I landed in Chicago, but I wanted to be incognito. Wanted to be invisible to the world. I beg to be lost.
Tim Carrol on guitar.
They just wanted a poke. She would wake up at noon and hide from the sun, wondering where she was and what she had done. She dreamed of a better life, one filled with love and hope. She wanted the life. Oh, of her friends died in Morecambe and Gloom. She had lost all track of the people she'd screwed. Her mom called one day to tell her she's 30. When did it get so strange? When did it get dirty? She found that her dream wasn't all it seemed. It's just one big hole you fill with your soul. She wanted a better life, one filled with love and hope. She wanted the life behind the velvet wall. There's got to be something better.
So I don't want to like inundate you with too many new songs. But thank you so much. You guys are like an amazing audience. Really, this is so cool to like have people just listening to you. I'm so used to playing background music, right? But we do have a cover tune here, and there's a cool story behind it. This was Tom's idea to cover this song. This one is Chris Isaak's "Wicked Game." And ironically, Tom has shared with us that after we had already started working on covering it, he was in Nashville. Is that right, Tom? You were in Nashville?
Yes.
So he was in Nashville, and he actually ended up seeing Chris Isaak at the same hotel or in the same restaurant or wherever he was, and just had to go up to him and say, you know, dude, we actually recorded your song. I'm probably butchering the story. Sorry, Tom, but I thought this was really cool. And what now? Oh, he stalked him. Oh, sorry. Okay. Marco has revealed the truth. This is a little bit different than you've heard it before, because when we went to cover it, we're in the studio in Nashville, and this is like this really great RCA Studio A historic studio, right? And the engineer, she's like, Rebecca, there's like 300 covers of this song? And I'm like, And then, so we checked it out online, and we see that there's these, everyone does it, and they do it just like Chris Isaak, right? With the same little guitar line, the same instrumentation, everything. So I was like, I'm going to reharmonize it, and we're going to make it cool and unique, so I hope that you enjoy it. Thank you.
I wasn't fine, no one could save me but you. Strange what desire make foolish people do. I never dreamed that I'd meet somebody like you. I never dreamed that I'd love somebody like you. No, I don't wanna fall in love. No, I don't wanna fall in love with you. With you. What a wicked game to play, to make me feel this way. What a wicked thing to do, make me dream of you. What a wicked thing to say, you never felt this way. What a wicked thing to do, to make me dream of you. No, I don't wanna fall in love with you. With you. save me but you. Strange what desire make foolish people do. I never dreamed that I knew somebody like you. I never dreamed that I'd love somebody like you. No, I don't wanna fall in love. No, I don't wanna fall in love with you. With you.
Thank you. And this next tune was really fun. This was one that we released about 2 CDs ago on a CD we titled The Road. I'm in love with Seattle, and Tom knows it, so he's like, he's going to write some love song that kind of makes fun of someone moving to Seattle. So here we go. This one's called... you'll hear it. You'll hear it. This one's called When It Rains. And it's raining in Seattle right now.
You grew up with no home in a house of pain, so you would always sit and watch the rain. Perched up on the tailgate of that old wagon as a way to escape the chaos and nagging. We met as people normally do me. I was the country and you were the street. We shared a heart and we shared a brain. Soon we would sit and watch the rain. I love my life for all it contains. I would miss you, baby, when it rained. Back then we were young and wild and free. We glided through this life so fast. Then your job put you in the express lane, and honey, soon my career became a bane. Starting to drizzle and I see your face. Not sure how I wound up in this place. I got that tattoo that bears your name, but now that old ink is just a stain. Miss you, baby, when it rains. Oh, these full of memories is all that remains. I only miss you, baby, when it rains. To Seattle was ill-conceived. You can believe what you wanna believe, but one of us, darling, will just have to leave. You can believe what you wanna believe. Fistful of memories is all that remains. Miss you, baby, when it rains. I swear, baby, only when it
I get to, as you mentioned, like, so this is like, you know, obviously Rebecca De La Torre, you know, and Tom wrote the lyrics for all their songs, well, except Wicked Game. There was one CD, we released it, and I forgot to give credit to the songwriter, because we did a cover, I think it was, and then he was like, yeah, you need to get those reprinted. Seriously, thankfully, we'd only printed 1,000, if it's no big deal. like Tom had mentioned, there's another songwriting project that he's working on, and it's with Tim, and they call it the 81s. And of course, we have Luella as well.
That's my fella. He my fella.
She's like, don't say that. I was like, I've got to. So this next tune is one that they wrote together, and it's called Arizona.
About the things
tomorrow. I guess that we just drifted apart, but you will always be in my heart. I'm sorry, but I meant to phone ya. Today was the day that I left Arizona. This road parts the desert in two. It's that old mystery with no clue. Myself caught in the middle. Is this life in the form of a riddle? This road parts the desert. Myself caught in the middle. This is life in the form of a riddle.
So for something completely different, as if that wasn't different enough, right? This is called a tenor ukulele. And I have this other thing called a cuatro, but it has to be in the shop, so I wasn't able to bring it out here. But this is a tune that you probably haven't heard yet, because we haven't recorded it yet. We'll be recording it in January in Nashville that Tom and I co-wrote. Your baby, honey, in your tame. We were equal parts sweetness and insanity. I knew my heart was gone instantly. My thoughts of you would rage incessantly. You were gone, my mind would ache. I would dream of you when I was awake. When I was with you, my knees would quake. How did I ever make that damn mistake? How did I ever make that damn mistake? I never thought that you would ever walk. Ever thought that we wouldn't ever talk.
Montauk. How did I ever find myself out in Montauk? But now, darling, I'm in full retreat. I can't face any of the people I meet. I'm perfumed by the smell of defeat. I'm on the end of Love Street. Find myself here at the end of the line. Find myself here at the end of my mind. I drove east until I ran out of earth. I'm beginning to wonder what it's worth. I'm beginning to wonder what it's worth.
Strap, I'm like, you had that same problem, Tom? He said it. This one. Okay. Here we go. This one's called For a Commando.
That only he knows. And now
cool. This next, thank you so much. Thanks so much. This next tune is one that obviously Tom and I co-wrote, and it's called My Black Dog, and it was it Winston Churchill that had called the black dog his depression? And so he kind of, Tom wrote his take on this, and we worked on this together, so I hope you enjoy this one. Would be better, better than the same. I would walk around in a fog. Then came the day I met that dog. Whether I'm up or I'm down, I can count on him being around. He's my bad dog, my constant friend. He will be there till the bitter end. Try to keep him on his tattered leash. He's got a lesson that he wants to teach. That old black dog, that damn black dog. He brings me down when I am alone. I've known him since I was a pup. I often thought I'd outgrow him. You will hate him if you know him. Where he came from, it's hard to tell. He was bred from the hounds of hell. That old black dog, that damn black dog. Try to keep him on his tattered leash. He's got a lesson that he wants to teach. That old black dog, that what's a good catalog of rock and roll tunes without one that deals with drugs and alcohol? This one's called Pony.
So you're riding on that pony. It lifts you when you're lonely. You won't ride it for very long. You can tell right from wrong. You better get off while you can. I've seen it time again, man. From Jimmy to Simo to John, the story just goes on and on. You say it helps unwind you. You think it may refine. Don't let it define you. It might just flatline you, flatline you. Flatline you. Hopped up on that wild stallion. Hitched it to the rocket's tail end. Glow will last forever. You feel it will leave you never. But want to leave first, as they're putting you in that hearse. They'll just laugh at another fool, that confused insanity for cool. Singing helps unwind you, you think it may refine you, but don't let it define you. It might just flatline you, flatline you. When you're riding, but it destroys the things you take pride in. You say it helps unwind you, you think it may refine you, but don't let it define you. It might just flatline you, flatline you. Let me remind you, it might just flatline you. Flatline you.
So we're gonna have another tune. This one, Tom wanted me to play bass on this one, so I'm gonna ask Jorge to go get a drink or something. Chill out. You can keep my seat warm if you want. This one's called One.
Thank you. morning sun. But darling, there's always a story. A number of stories. It's really just one. A number of stories. It's really just one. So as you need to head down that line, I want you to keep this in mind. Wait for every man to tell you you're beautiful before you believe just one.
Just one.
Jorge.
There we go. Good.
Jorge's at the bar. Yeah.
No.
Bar's that way.
Or was he in the hot tub in the back? In the dressing room?
Well, he dried off real quick, like, didn't he? Okay, so check this out. This is one tune that Tom asked me to learn, and you're going to recognize it. Don't worry, we're not going to inundate you too much with brand new tunes, but this is one you're going to recognize. Tom asked me to learn it. Come find out, I play this one almost all the time for weddings that I do as the cake cutting song. Hit it.
Love is like a bomb, baby, come on, get it on. Love it like a lover with a radar phone. Love it like a champ, like a video bam. Devilish and woman, can I be your man? Oh man, be your man. Rise a little, dance a little, dust a little light. Television lover, baby, come on night. Sometime, anytime, sugar me sweet. Little miss innocent, sugar me, hey.
Thanks so much. We're going to take a little break. Don't go away. We got-